We need to get something like this to get the clip.